go. All the rails. Don't you know it's time to raise our sails? It's freedom like you never knew. Don't need bags or a pass. Say the word, I'll be there in a flash. You could say my hat is off to you.
Is it better now?
Yeah.
Cutscene.
It seems like Sonic has returned back in time to Solina. And now it's time to locate the final level.
Okay.
Not what you think, but just talking to some people, but anyway. Hey everybody, Press Reviews here. Join me as always, this is Sonic Crafter King, and we're back for some more Sonic 06 in the last part. We did the three trials.
Kingdom Valley.
Yeah.
Kingdom Valley.
And the three trials. And alright, now I have to go to this guy's shop again and get a green gem. There's also
you mean the Chaos Emerald.
Yeah, but on his shop they all say gem though, for some apparent reason. And they do other stuff too, like yep, the purple gem changes Sonic's size, and the red one also slows down stuff. So
do you
now,
even use them?
Yeah, you can use them, yeah. Oh yeah, we could do a dance now that creates a tornado, and we can shrink and fly pretty much, which pretty much breaks the game overall, but in a good way. Alright, so I'm trying to remember where it says, whoa, also when you're small you go super fast, just a tiny bit. Oh, it's Lord Reggie's. Away to the secret base. Uh-huh. Okay, using the spring. Oh, jeez. There we go. It's the spring. And I guess hit this bell here. And now go over here up top of this bell tower. Hit this bell. And then go to this other bell tower. Boom.
Bang.
And I guess that's it for that, I guess. Now we, yep, talk to the priest. And now we have to... Here we are. We finally made it. We're at the final level of Sonic's story, which is the aquatic base.
Tails, no. Let's
stop
hurry.
Egg carrier. The egg carrier's locked. Which is exactly what I'm doing. Okay. Going up.
An aquatic base yet?
Yeah, I'm at the aquatic base, which is the final level. For Sonic's story, that is. Tornado moves. Yeah.
Ew.
Yeah. More robots. As you know, there's no other game. Ubus Monsters hasn't even appeared at all yet.
In this level?
Or any other level in general.
Sonic, this is
Yeah, appears in every level are these exit robots. Open. Now I can go up. These things. Weird security camera right there. Right there. And now I get on this thing.
Damn. If I get on this ball, I'll be able to get over there.
Oh, it's the giant ball. Yep, I have to get on this ball now. But I'm just gonna skip that because. Yeah.
You could just skip that?
Yeah, with the if you use the purple gem ability that makes you tiny, you can just fly, breaking the game pretty much.
Skip it. And not have to go through with the thing.
Yeah. Now we get to play as Tails. So what are you gonna do, Tails? To activate these weird pull things.
And... You wanna know what redeems this game?
What?
Tails being fucking useful for once.
I mean, yeah.
Base.
Attacking robots with my fake rings. Rings that I can't even pick up.
So does the music? The piano music, you know.
Yeah. Whoa! I got down this. Oh, so this is a platform to get on. But I guess we got follow tails. We could just fly. All over this stuff. Speed running tactics. Alright. There we go. Now we go through this door.
To those who've been commenting down. Oh no, but this game is really, really good. I respect your opinion. I'm sorry. I'm sorry that I ridiculed the game that ruins your opinions. You're just making fun of it because of the pop. This game.
Yeah. Right, now we're back to Sonic. Alright.
Okay. When the door opens,
it activates the robots. Around, even though I can roll into a ball. Cause I'm... version of this game.
I have not played a better version of this game, no.
Piece of cake, no sweat. I mean, do I do a good impression of Jason Griffith? The guy who voiced... Yahoo!
Gotta be careful with these balls, gotta jump. Alright, there we go.
You're too slow!
Alright. There we go. Another running... unlaser... being parts of it. More robots. Alright, there we go. Now, going up a loop.
These loops are fun.
Yeah, but You're not as fast as you when you're Sonic, though. So I get too slow.
But loops are supposed to be filled with momentum!
Yeah.
The momentum! Where's the momentum?
Probably don't get the momentum in,
Where the frick is the momentum?
And Unleashed.
I can excuse those, but not this. This is a free boost game. It's supposed to have momentum. Actual momentum. Better than the originals. I mean, is this even the water level? Is this the water level?
This is the water level. It's the aquatic base.
I'll go on ahead.
This is the last level. And now, oh, now we get to play as Knuckles in this part level now? Oh, that's great.
Chuckling. I'm not even chuckling. I'd rather flex my muscles than play this game.
Red.
Knuckles, thanks. Red. Alright, let's roll.
No, oh, that was great. Wow, alright, I'm back to Sonic again.
Okay. Right. Sorry, just like doing this game.
Man, we're already in the third area of the aquatic base.
Dang.
Oh, now we're at the Virtual Boy section.
Oh no, is it all red?
It's all red. We're about to crash.
Isn't this supposed to be not here? Virtual Boy.
Yeah. Okay. Avoid those. Oh, jeez. Alright. Let's go, Sonic.
Don't die on me, Sonic. You need to make more games. More good games. Not bad ones like Sonic Forces. Honestly, I don't think it's that bad, though. It's just disappointing.
Boom. Breaking doors.
Are you listening? Yeah. I log in the game because it's so annoying. Got
it. Finished the level.
You won?
Man, today's not my day.
That quickly? How long did it take you?
Like almost 10 minutes.
It flies fast when you're being tortured.
Yep. And now, okay, I got a gold medal for that.
Then you're gonna have to fight the boss.
Yep. Oh, final loading screen.
The annoying,
annoying.
Gate open. Another cutscene. Lifting off. Another cut screen.
His ship is taking off. Sonic's gonna make it in time this time. Yeah.
Why is this happening? No! Playtime's over.
No.
Yeah. So are you playing the boss?
Still a cutscene.
About to crash. Too bad.
Oh god. Is it horrendous?
It was before the ship. He came before the ship was about to crash.
You keep getting in my way, god. You pesky little hedgehog.
Oh god.
Okay, now we're fighting.
The horror. Myself. The horror.
Egg.
The horror. I don't want to get tortured anymore.
I'll finish this. The egg wave burns.
That. It's a bird. Yeah. Egg.
Eggman. Attack me.
Sonic.
Sonic, you can. Riding him, making him hit a whole bunch of his robots.
Turn and it's Wyvern.
Sonic, get away from the target. He's going to take
or out. We could just call it the Egg Birdie. Cause you know. Is it annoying now? Is this?
Here I come, Sonic!
Alright, I'm still fighting.
This boss.
Comes.
Boy, this boss.
Yeah.
Boy, this boss. I didn't. This was horrendous.
I did break that egg, man.
I did avoid that egg, head. Gotta stay ahead.
Prepare for another defeat.
I won't go down like
this. I won't go down like this. Or maybe Eggman said that again. Oh, let's do it back again. Hurry.
We're getting
electrified.
Don't get electrified. Bird up. Cock-a-doodle-dooey.
Oh, grabbing on. Oh, yep. There we go.
I can't believe this.
Yeah! I got him. All right.
All right. It's done.
Yeah, like there was like a cutscene after I defeated him, but yeah.
That was incredible.
And then it's the credits, but we don't have to. Do we have to chat for the credits?
To go over our thoughts on.
Oh God.
On the. We also get one more cutscene, one more Sonic and Elise cutscene. For now.
No.
And they are they're probably gonna be back at that Windows XP. Oh wait, first they're getting out the AK. Go fast, Sonic.
Alright.
Aren't you worried? If you have time to worry, then none, right?
Don't do it with Elise, Sonic.
Run, Sonic, run! Next mobile game. It was already like a Sonic Dash.
I'm dead.
40 stars, Sonic. Oh, nope. You're falling. Oh, the explosion lifted you up.
They're lifting him up.
And now we're back at what appeared to be the green Windows Explorer.
Oh god, not the Windows XP screen. Can I say, hold on, can I say in the chat that we're recording something right now?
Nice smile.
I mean, you could. Nice smile. Oh, great, now they're winking at each other. Come on, just get it over with. Just fucking kiss them. Oh. Whoa. That is it. For Sonic Story, we have two more to do, which will take some time to do anyway. So far,
all right.
This has been enjoying. I've enjoyed so far this series. Even though I was originally going to do a let's play of this on my channel a few years ago, but I decided not to, so yeah. That's why I'm doing it. Did it here on the TGO channel.
Hopefully you guys enjoyed this Gaming Odyssey let's play of Sonic Story.
Well, we will be back as we do also a Shadow Story. Is the next one.
All right.
And the credits are still rolling.
I mean, I gotta get to a chat. Okay, bye, right. Audience.
I'm back. Actually, it's just me for now. We actually stopped recording because we were doing a different video. Because we were recording a Make Grumps video. And so we didn't finish the entire credits. So yeah. And yeah. This song is so weird. Man. Uh-huh. Jeez. Uh-huh. It's hard to tell if this was supposed to be like a, quote-unquote pop song, because it kind of sounds like it. Well, the next song that's going to be playing after that, after this is definitely going to be a, kind of a pop song, I guess. You know the one I'm talking about? Sonic's theme. Fucky Carmi. What? That's weird. But anyway, we are still not quite yet done with the series. There is still Shadow and Silver Story and the main final story after we do the Shadow and Silver Story. Shadow Story may be four parts. It might be four parts because it's hard to tell right now. But by the time, by the time I'm recording this, it's like the day before the 4th of July, and we are taking like a day break from that, from recording because it'll be 4th of July by then, and I'll be, like, out of town. So, yeah. But so far, this let's play was pretty interesting. Weird experiment. With a person that's played Sonic 06 and someone who didn't, you know? Which is weird. So yeah. The loading screens though yeah, those were quite annoying. And, yeah, soon, I think for the past few episodes, I've been cutting out the loading screens a little bit. So, yeah. So this is the song I was talking about earlier. Do the test. In this world, world is less. His world, which is Sonic's theme in this. Well, yeah. Well, still. But yeah, we're also, I guess I was kind of mistaken here, not doing a entirely 100% Let's Play. We're not collecting all of those stupid-ass silver medals, and we're not even going to cover the DLC for this, which we're not going to. So, yeah. So, yeah. Heard the news. And this kind of reminds... This kind of reminds me of Linkin Park in a way. This is like kind of like fast rap and rock. So that's pretty much what this is, I guess. And plus, this isn't Crush 40. But yeah, I hope you guys will stick around until next time when me and Sonic Crafter King jump into Shadow Story. So yeah. So I guess we'll see you guys then. So yeah, we will see you guys later. Bye-bye.